practice our breathing exercises in 5 seconds. Hold for 3 seconds. Out, 2 seconds. Now let's try a different pattern. In for 3 seconds. Hold for 5 seconds. Then out for 7 seconds. Continue switching this up until you are calm, and go ahead and try any amounts of seconds, like, but don't do something like because that's just gonna work you up. Take deep breaths through your nose and let go through your mouth. And if you want to switch that up, breathe through your mouth and let go of your nose. I recommend breathing in your nose and out your mouth. It just feels a little bit more comforting for me, but you know, if you're the other way around, that's fine too. Sorry if I look like I'm getting sleepy. I do these at nighttime, so I actually am, and I go to bed right after. If you need to continue breathing, well, obviously, if you need to continue having help with the breathing exercise and stuff like that, tell me in the comments below what exercise I should do next. You could repeat this video if you want to. Just re-breathe. Or the last video I posted, I did some calming down breathing exercises as well, so you can check that out as well. Alright guys, bye.